Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's me, Tim the Geek, here back with another Minecraft video. And today we started a little bit late, but that'll be okay. Alright, so we are on Howling Mountains, and we're going to be just doing a little LBSG video like we always do. So make sure you slap that like button if you enjoy this video. Alright. Let's go over here. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but if you by chance did notice, I did take down my SMP video. I'll be explaining why I took that action tonight. You just have to bear with me until then. Alright, let's see what we can do here. And as you guys know, I do not like running, but we had no items, so I don't want to die right off the bat. Oh yeah, some people might comment below being like, oh, you only record the videos that you don't die on or that you win. No, I'll upload videos no matter what. If I win or lose, I'll upload it. As long as I had a good time and as long as I know it's good content, I'm uploading it. But I have yet to lose a video, and I want to keep it that way. Or not video. I have yet to lose a game, and I want to keep it that way. Alright, says that and is about to jump off of a cliff. Yay, best game ever. Alright. So, we don't have any armor, and there's people dropping left and right like flies. That worries me. Because I've been spending like most of my time getting up this mountain this episode. Oh man, that window. Alright, come on. Okay. Summit Cross in the second highest point this map. Okay, there is a chest. I came all the way up here just for this. Well, it did give me a stone sword, which is equivalent to a iron pickaxe like I had. And we did get a piece of armor. Okay, so how much? 5 minutes. Ooh, somebody just died down there. I'm gonna try to go down the mountain. No. Ooh. I don't know. I think they're teamed. So if they are tuned, I just don't want to go out the open. Are they all tuned? Alright, I think they're all tuned, so I'm just going to go over here and kill this dude. Yo, what up, bro? What up, bro? What up, bro? Alright, so I killed him, but there's another dude behind me. He's pretty, fat stacked. Alright, so he can't even lay a hit on me. That's how sorry this player is. Alright, well, let's go. He was chasing me. He was only one hit. Alright, well, rip him. Okay, so let's put on some more armor. And we need to eat. I see a guy up there. Let's go take him out. I don't think he'll see us coming, but he probably will run away. But if he doesn't, I'm going to kill him right now. Hold up, detour, see another guy. Alright, come on. Let's go kill this guy, and we'll be okay. What up, bro? Oh, you were easy kill. You must have, like, gotten a fight that you couldn't handle. Let's throw all the garbage out. Alright, almost done. And there. We still got this guy all the way up there on top of the mountain. And I know he spotted us, so I mean, we might as well just go for it, I guess. Oh, is he trying to? I think he actually went into that house that's on this mountain. That's the only thing that makes sense to me. Oh no, he didn't. So where's he going? Maybe he's just trying to get to middle. And now they see that there's quote unquote nobody. He's gonna go for it. Let's wait until he goes into the chest. That way we don't have to worry about him. Oh nope. He saw us, definitely. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. I just looked over, I was like, where did he go? Oh, thank you for the crown. Three people left. We got better helmets. Man. I wonder if any of these games are going to be a challenge. It probably will be once you guys actually start playing with me, but until then, these games are pretty easy. Because I know it'll be difficult once I get some good PvP people with me. Alright, so let's go under here. I believe there's an air pocket for us. Chain helmet, not good. You, we'll take that. What about you? No. Ooh, some leggings. That's always great. Alright, so we have iron leggings. 43 cooked pork chop. Man, I wish I was doing this great in my S&P. Too bad I deleted that first episode, though. But you'll see why. I'm explaining all that tonight whenever I release my new video. You'll see exactly why I have deleted the video and everything like that. Alright, so he's dead. And you're next. I'm sorry, buddy. But Tim the Geek never loses. Alright. So we did pretty good. Pretty good. We won again. We're still on that good streak of not losing. We didn't even use a kit this time. And I thought I selected a kit. And I went on the bottom row, which means you get to use your kits. Yeah, it says I already have this kit, but it's just not working. Oh well. Well, that's just going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it thus far. And if you did, make sure to slap that like button down below. Very much appreciated. Comment below what you want to see me do next. And aside from that, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Make sure you subscribe if you're new. Subscribe if you're new. Sorry about that. And hit that bell so you know if I want to release a new video. But yeah, guys, that's going to do it for this. See you guys next time. Peace!